I'm from North Philly, but it's a great city to be from. I like the urban environment. I also like the, you know, the metropolitan feel of it. So it gives you different flavors. And so I have a little bit of all of that in what I do. I used to be a corporate guy, got a degree in engineering, did the whole corporate thing for about 11 years. Got tired of it working for other people. I wanted to do something that I actually enjoyed and loved doing for a living. They always say, if you do something you love, you never work a day in your life. We're here at Square 1682 in the Palomar Hotel, one of my favorite spots. Let's go check it out. Part of the reason why I like Square 1682 is, you know, obviously the hotel, the Palomar is a beautiful hotel. Chef Guillermo Tellez is a wonderful chef. The food is wonderful. It's American with a little world fusion flavor to it. I actually happen to be sitting here with Matt, management. It's always good to be cool with management. Yeah. One of the reasons why I like this place is because one of my most beautiful and coolest models that I've shot happens to bartend here. She's wonderful, she's beautiful. Her name's Denethia. So one of the appetizers I like when I come through is the truffle oil popcorn. I think the recipe is something like truffle oil and sea salt. Real sexy, tastes wonderful. Once you come, have it once, you order every time you come. My idea is to bring out the best in every subject that I shoot. So often, you know, whether it's a model, a TV personality, a movie star, the bottom line is I need a shot that conveys their inner beauty as well as their outer beauty in the best way possible. I've been fortunate to work with a lot of different music artists, television hosts, personalities, movie stars, and so it's been a great run. Here locally, I've worked with, you know, the likes of, you know, Will Smith, Kendrick the Family Soul did a couple of their albums, Will Downing, he did a couple of his albums. Some of my fellow creative ambassadors, Jeff Bradshaw, his new album just came out. Cal Riddick, another one of my favorites. Sarita Scott, owner of Duafe Holistic Hair Care. Mark Byers for Uptown Magazine. Marsha Ambrosius, wonderful music artist. Carvin and Ivan, shot them for Vibe Magazine a little while back. I'm here on Kelly Drive, hanging out. One of my favorite places in the city. It's like an oasis right in the middle of the urban landscape, which is part of what I love about it. I don't know how many people know that Fairmount Park is actually one of the largest inner city parks in the United States. And so some of us, you know, need to come out and enjoy a little bit more of it. I'm actually starting to get into video. I'm going to apply my photographic style to my video style, which will maintain a real clean, cool look. I did my first music video, which was a video for Kendrick the Family Soul. It's called Authentically You. Actually, you can go on YouTube right now and check that out.
So we're here at La Viola Restaurant, one of my absolute favorites. I'm here way more than I should be. I'm sitting here with the two owners, Dominic and Rom. Say hello to the people.
Hello. Good to meet you.
It's a wonderful place. I don't come here by mistake. I come here because I love it. I'm like Norm from Cheers. I come in, everybody's like, hey.
A lot of cats from Philly have come up here and they had a lot of hunger. They kind of go hard at what they do and now they're winning. So I like to think I've done a similar thing where when I'm in a situation, I'm aggressive with it. I go after it. I'm not the kind of sit back and let it come to me. I actually make it happen. And that's kind of an element I think comes from being a Philadelphian. So gotta love Philly. Philly goes hard.